The trial of a new drug for bowel cancer has stunned experts overseas after it made tumours disappear. The incredible development has now raised hope for patients with other types of cancer.
These are some of the relieved faces of those who've been told they're now cancer-free after trialling a new drug.
The first thing I did, I called my mom. Yeah, we both cried. It was life-changing.
All of them had bowel cancer with signs of local spread.
Doctor told me, like, there is no more tumour. It's a miracle.
About a dozen patients received the immunotherapy drug dostarlimab, otherwise known as Jemperli. After only 6 months of therapy, their tumours disappeared, avoiding any need for standard treatments, including toxic chemotherapy or surgery.
It's absolutely incredible. We didn't expect it. We've certainly never seen this before. It completely eliminated the cancer. The tumours just vanished in all 14 consecutive patients.
All patients chosen in the trial had certain markers in their tumour found in up to 10% of cases.
Even if it's not for all the patients, for that right subset of patients, this potentially represents a new path of therapy.
Experts here in Australia say larger trials are now needed, but it highlights the value of early profiling of tumours to personalised treatment.
This paper changes our paradigm, if you like, of managing patients.
The more we understand about the tumour, the better we can treat it.
Currently, it's only used for advanced endometrial cancer after the TGA granted provisional approval this year.
The study investigators now plan to replicate these new results in other solid tumours which affect the stomach, pancreas and bladder.
And it can have huge implications, just as it did in these 14 patients.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.